Yeah, against an enemy dreadnought, your combat drone would just float there making that noise.
I missed you too, Geras.
Welcome back to Mass Effect 3. We finally got to team up with Tali. We are in a Geth dreadnought and it's time to move on. Come on.
Let's do this. More on the way.
I don't hear an alarm. They're Geth. They send alerts to every unit on this ship.
Yeah.
We need to get to the operations center before they box us in.
Can we hit it? Wow, that's embarrassing. Come on. Now. That never fails. So. Where to? This way. Hello.
They're throwing their lives away!
Networked intelligence! As we kill them, they'll
have more
aggression. Disable their shields!
Bad
and don't
idea.
Give them time to recharge.
What else? Oh, he's still jumping around. Uh-oh. What the hell? Just jumped. Stepped on a mine. Yeah. Let's not do that again. Data? Okay. Nothing. Nothing here. Operations center? But we need to check out this area.
Look, the signal's hitting all Geth processes. The Reapers have them completely under control.
We've tried jamming it, hacking it, and piggybacking guards.
Sensor data. Any sign of how the Quarians are doing?
We're taking heavy losses. The Geth have a planetary defense cannon. It's ripping through our fleet.
Is there anything we can do to help them?
Just make their sacrifice worthwhile.
Why do we need to find the operations center? Wouldn't any access console do?
No. Anything we do here, the Geth could counter. Too many fault checks and redundancy levels for what we need to do.
Mm-hmm.
The Dreadnought's operation center is just ahead.
Good. Let's cut the Reaper signal and get the fleet out of here.
Get the F out of here. Just sounds like that's what she's about
to
say
every
time. Yep, I see it.
Couldn't hide from that.
Mm-hmm. Okay. This one. And who's the one with the shield? Okay, yeah, here we go.
Watch your six.
Come on.
Still active.
I can't even take him.
Last of them.
Close it.
Let's see if that console is
operational. So close it. I forgot to hold down the F key. I just punched it.
Look at how much data the Dreadnought's central processor is handling.
I think it's handling information from all Geth everywhere.
Uh-oh. What the hell? Another one of those? Scope.
Damn it! They've locked down the Reaper signal. We can't shut it down from here in the operation center.
Of course.
There! The Reaper signal's coming from the drive core.
So if we get there, we shut it down?
Right. But how do we get there? The Geth have sealed emergency bulkheads to block us off. We need a route to the drive core that can't be blocked. A path that runs the length of the ship.
What about the main battery? It runs right by the drive core.
That could work.
But?
The Geth still have us locked in here. We need to get these doors open. They've locked high-level processes. We need something basic. A ship-wide emergency, like a fire.
What about the heat diffusion system?
Wait, if I faked a thermal warning, it would open all maintenance tubes for emergency venting.
Would that override the lockdown?
Yes. Okay, I've got it primed. But be ready. I'm reading hostile Geth on the other side of the doors.
Okay. That's not such a surprise, is it?
Watch out, they're dropping in!
Yeah.
There could be cloaked hunters as well!
Yeah, they are. At least a couple of them. Where's the rest of them? Nope.
Heads up, more on the way!
Yep, noticed. Wait, really, Tali? Why the hell don't you go into, you know, cover? You don't take my boyfriend. You don't. You seriously don't. Come on, I can't even. I can't! There we go. Right. Oh, come on. Get him. There's one more over there. I see him. Yeah.
Much data the Dreadnought's central processor is handling.
I think it's handling information from all Geth everywhere. Let's get to the maintenance shaft before more.
Yeah, let's do that. This way.
I've served on a lot of ships, but nothing like this. The contours are all off. It's not built for organics.
Shouldn't be too much farther to the main battery. I'm surprised they'd send you on this mission, Tali.
Even admirals are expected to serve. I'm better at hacking than I am ordering ships around.
Yeah. Against an enemy dreadnought, your combat drone would just float there making that noise.
I missed you too, Geras.
Who wouldn't? Who wouldn't miss Geras? This way. Oh, there she is. She's so stealthy. So quiet in here.
Priority message. A planetary defense cannon just took down Admiral Corus's ship.
Survivors?
They got to escape pods. And I've got Admiral Ron trying to establish a secure link.
Put her through.
Shepard, this is Ron. The heavy fleet is collapsing. I don't know how much longer we can hold out.
We'll have the Reaper signal deactivated shortly, Admiral.
Yeah. Hopefully. That way. Let's. Scary when it's so quiet. Just this eerie feeling I get. Oh. Uh-oh. That's gotta be well, not healthy. So, let's stay out of that. It's coming from back.
What's the shockwaves? That's a big gun!
Hate to be in front of that bastard!
We should be okay if we stay in cover!
Yeah. I'm wondering though, can we... come on. Oh no, shit. I thought I was in cover. Silly me. Alright. Let's wait for... Garrus, you wanna move? Please? Now.
More incoming! I think they figured out what we're doing!
Mm-hmm. I see this one of these big guys, but yeah, here we go. Did I get him? I think I did. Who's shooting me? Hello? You're still there? Come on, take him.
Up above too.
Of course. Can we get up? Yeah, but quickly. I couldn't get it quickly enough. Yeah, very quickly enough, I mean. But yeah, I can take a hit. One hit. One hit, that is. See him. Be careful, Garrus. You want to go to cover, please? Mm-hmm. That's one of them. And I see your way up. Get. Tali, please get yourself to cover. I know you've got your drone, but it's not that. It's not cover. Now, let's get back up here.
We need to shut it down!
Find the maintenance lock. That'll take it offline.
Yeah. Can we do that though? You guys coming this way? Get over here! It's better if we stick together, guys. Come over here. Who are you fighting, Tali? Let's see, can we get them from here? Let's see. Oh, there it is. Nope. I thought I saw one up there, but yeah, there it is. Now, this way. Are you guys coming this way? Are you fighting someone I can't see, perhaps? Oh, there you are, Garrus. Are you okay? Oh, you see the lock, do you? Okay, yep.
That'll buy us time. No way they'll fire with that maintenance lock in place.
Let's move.
Yep, let's move.
Gun's coming back online.
Uh-oh.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah, you just had to make sure, didn't you?
Watch your shield! Dip to cover!
Oh, I was in the wrong area. On the wrong side. Yep, let's... Come up! That guy up top, though. Let's get this way. Find some. Oh no. Not good. Not good. Hello. Got him? I think I did. Guys, come up here. Oops. Really? Why can I not do that? Where is it? Did we get it? I think we did. There they are. So they're not hurt by that gun thingy, that blast wave. I don't know. Doesn't look like it. Come on, just jump, alright? Oh no. Ugh. Again. Yeah, I see you. Still one over there. It's got a bit of shield as well. Well, not anymore. All right. Ah. Yep. I feel like it's quicker now, is it? Maybe it's just me being slow. Hey. Now, where to? Other way? Nope. Gotta be something. Yeah, here's a door. Yeah, I like the quiet in here. This looks like a trap. Uh-oh. That's not good.
Shepard! Grab my hand!
Yeah.
Hang on.
I'm all right.
Good. Hopefully we're done with elevators.
Uh-huh.
Come on. The drive core shouldn't be
You
far.
Don't know how much I hope we're done with elevators. Yep. You guys okay? Mm-hmm. I think so. You look fine.
That's definitely Reaper tech. But what's...
Legion.
Shepard Commander, help us.
Legion.
Good to see you, Legion. We'll have you out of there in no time.
Shepard, wait. The Geth are being controlled by the Reaper signal.
Right. This thing.
So for all we know, Legion is with them. Maybe it's sided with the Reapers voluntarily. Or maybe it's hacked.
No. No. Not Legion.
Legion helped us fight the Reapers before. There's no way it would have agreed to this.
Your caution is understandable. Once freed, we will submit to any restraints you deem necessary.
I never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you again.
Likewise, Creator Zora.
So what is this thing?
It uses our networking architecture to broadcast the old machine command signal to all Geth, simultaneously.
Then getting you out of there will shut off the Reaper signal.
Wait, you cannot simply remove the restraints. We are secured via hardware blocks nearby that shackle our operating protocols. The hardware blocks are on the far side of the room.
Oh, yeah?
Far side of the room, you said?
Yes. Deactivation should be simple. The Geth protected them against viral attack, not physical removal.
How'd the Reapers get control of the Geth?
They did not. The Creators attacked. The Geth wished to live.
Got it.
Tali Zora to fleet. The signal is about to go offline.
This is Admiral Hangel. We're in your debt.
Hardware blocks offline. We are free. As a gesture of cooperation, we have disabled the Dreadnought's drive core. All weapons and barriers are offline.
Uh-oh. That's
alert.
Not helping indoors, though.
Incoming.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Can't you... ask friends to get over here and help us.
Prepare to withdraw. The patrol fleet will cover you once the heavy fleet is in position.
I can't.
Good. Let's see what the Quarians can do. Drone
incoming.
See
if I can. I wanna see if I can flank some of them, but okay. No. Really? How the hell did I end up there? I would have loved to flank them, but well, let's see if we can do that. Not here from here. It's not working, I don't think. Right, I see it. Can I? Not really. Not really a flank, but okay, I can't even fight it. Oh, come on. Not good. Who's shooting me? Don't even know. Something, but yeah. I guess I'm not in good cover. Right, let's move. You guys okay? Garrus, I didn't mean to push you out of the way. Sorry about that. It's not working. Get up.
Admiral Geralt, what are you doing?
Ron, check your screens.
What's going on?
Helpless.
flagship if we strike now.
Damn it! This is our chance to withdraw the civilian fleet safely.
Yeah, please do.
What are you talking about? We're still on board.
We can't waste this chance.
Oh, I forgot. I am.
Patrol fleet, hold position.
You do that, and the heavy fleet gets wiped out. And if we die, a simple retreat won't save you from the Geth response.
Damn you, Nero.
Damn it, what are they doing?
Focus on the Geth. We'll worry about the admirals later.
Where is it? There he is. There's the prime. Ah, I want to get it. But this is not a good spot. Come on! Nope. There it is. Come on, come on, come on. Didn't it do anything? I didn't get to charge it, that's why. Right. Let's get a bit out of the way. It's not... I don't really see the use for this weapon, honestly. Let's do this. Maybe I'm doing it wrong. Probably am, but yeah. Tali, get out of there. Get to cover, Tali. You're... Oh no, Tali! What the hell are you doing? Come on! Get to freaking cover, girl! I can't save your ass. Or maybe I can. Andrew.
Patrol fleet, flanking support on the heavy fleet. Get to a firing lane.
All ships open fire.
Really?
Shepard Commander, the Creator fleet is firing upon this vessel. Without barriers, this ship will be destroyed. We must evacuate.
We need to get to the escape pods.
Geth transmit intelligence is via remote signal. We do not use escape pods.
Suggestions?
Geth fighters are docked in a port side fighter bay. We can pilot a fighter to safety.
All right. What's going on? Yeah, we're not going that way.
Hold fire! I repeat, hold fire!
They're not responding!
Damn it!
Shepard Commander, we have taken control of docking protocols.
We'll be right there!
Or... maybe not. Ouch. Come on, guys.
Orient bastards!
Shepard Commander, we can only launch from the upper level.
Let's go!
They're closing the door!
Double time, people!
Hurry! We're losing the environmental field!
We'll make it!
Someone grab Garrus, please. Thank you.
Normandita Shepard, reading a loss of gravity. You okay over there?
Fine. We're leaving in a Geth fighter. Transmitting rendezvous coordinates.
Does the storage compartment have adequate room, Shepard Commander?
We're fine. Go!
Good thing we don't have Krogan with us. That looks like a huge insect. Grasshopper, kind of?
Just waggle the wings or something so I know which one is you.
They fired on the dreadnought while you were on board?
Mm-hmm.
They were supposed to pull their fleet out safely. Instead...
I know. Admiral Garrel's been causing trouble along the Turian border for years. But I can understand their desperation. We only lost Earth a few weeks back.
We haven't lost Earth yet.
We need help, Shepard. We need a fleet. And the Corians have the biggest one out there.
I'll get it, Admiral.
Your unilateral strike endangered us all. I should charge you with treason.
I was within my authority as Admiral of the Heavy Fleet.
And what of Shepard and Talizora?
They escaped unharmed.
You didn't know that.
The mission parameters changed.
Couldn't have known.
Or military. You understand that.
No. Freaking hell, if you're gonna kill off your admirals...
I understand that you wasted your chance to withdraw safely.
The Dreadnought was a perfect...
Admiral, you jeopardized your mission and your people. Get the hell off my ship.
Shepard, I understand you're angry.
If I didn't need your fleet...
He nearly got us killed, Ron.
You must understand. The Geth inflicted heavy casualties before you disabled the Reaper signal.
You said they have a planetary defense cannon?
Had. Admiral Corus sacrificed his own ship to destroy it. He crash-landed on the home world.
The Normandy can assist with rescue efforts.
Thank you, Commander. I think the worst is over. The Geth no longer possess the programming upgrades they had while enslaved by the Reapers.
Shepard Commander, we are prepared to offer assistance.
What the hell is this?
Wait, wait! Everybody calm down. Its name is Legion. It helped me destroy the Collectors. The Reapers were using Legion like a signal booster to broadcast commands from the Dreadnought. We freed him.
It. We freed it.
This is a fascinating prototype. With some study, I may be able to use it to find a weakness in the Geth consensus.
No. Absolutely not.
Legion helped me in the fight against the Collectors.
So did your pistol. Should I worry about its...
What? Skin?
I don't think you want to continue this line of thought, Admiral. Legion is my friend. More importantly, it's our best source of information on the Geth.
The scientific benefits...
are off the table.
What can you tell us about the Geth? How will they react without Reaper guidance?
This is a false assumption. You have cut off long-range control, but the old machines placed a base on Rannoch for short-range direction.
The Geth still have Reaper upgrades.
Correct. They are currently disorganized, but once the short-range signal is in place, they will recover.
Kila, I need to warn the fleet. Then, coordinate with Geralt. Move!
We need to take out the Reaper base. Where is it located?
Unknown.
Find it.
Understood. We do know the location of a server from which Geth fighter squadrons are controlled. The squadrons are targeting Creator lifeships. Disabling them will limit casualties. We offer assistance.
Thanks.
Commander, Admiral Anderson is available on
Midcom. Yeah. Let's just take that transmission. Get that. Oh, come on. No one's listening?
Edie, can you clean this up?
I will try.
This is the Kodesh. We've lost barriers. Our comm system is jammed. Can anyone hear this?
Yeah.
We have Geth.
Ron, the Kodesh is getting swarmed by Geth fighters.
Damn it. Interceptors, divert to the Kodesh. Thank you, Commander. If you hadn't enhanced that signal, we'd have lost the ship.
Well, it doesn't dissolve you of... the damage and this, I mean, the responsibility for the damage you've done. Oh, wow. Well, yeah. Just don't care about the Reapers. Just, we want to have our little fight, a little war in this cozy little corner of the galaxy. Because now it's a good time to do that. Mm-hmm. Oh, well. I'm not going to rant anymore. I'm going to end this episode. And probably more rant incoming next time. But until then, thanks for watching. Bye. I should go. I should go. I should go. I should go.